take it right to the home squad and get a win. Now the pressure's off. If they get one of the next two, the series is theirs.
This one ends with a 10-5 score. Montgomery jumped ahead in the seventh inning and never gave the lead back. David Hess claims the win out of the pen, his first. So that'll just about do it. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vaskirjan. This has been a presentation of MLB The Show. For more, don't forget to check out theshow.com. 17 runners on base.